Right, ladies and gentlemen, again, this is a bike video. This is not DJ related, so if you're into DJ stuff, stop watching. Otherwise, if you're a keen cyclist like myself, then carry on watching. First of all, would you like to introduce yourself, sir?
My name is Martin Williams. I'm been cycling for all my life, really, but I joined the club for the first time in about 6 years this year.
Yeah. Now, you have cycled with us quite a few times, and we've done like 30, sometimes 40, and sometimes 70 miles, and so on. Can you explain how old you are?
Well, I was 70 last September.
Amazing. Amazing. This guy is my hero. So, what keeps you going?
Well, because I can, I suppose.
It's, go on.
I don't want to... I enjoy cycling, and I want to keep doing it as long as I can.
Yeah.
And the best way to do it is in a sort of, well, competitive way, I suppose, as best I can.
Now, you... I mean, the guy is very fit. You see, Ustwith Club... There are, I suppose there's three rides, isn't there? There's the mental ones who just go like fast. There is the social ride. And again, if you want to take part, I'll put a link to Ustwith Club if you're local. And then there is the sort of the mid ride where we are. And we just sort of trundle along and do our thing, don't we?
Yeah, yeah.
So any advice you can give to people out there who are maybe your age, slightly older, slightly younger, who are considering cycling, what advice would you give them?
Just do it, I think. You know, the old Nike motto, just do it. In the cycling club, everyone's friendly.
Yes.
And there's a place for everybody, even on the slower ride, the middle ride, a fast ride when you can get up to, I suppose.
Yeah, yeah.
I would say just do it. If you can. And the other thing is, if you don't, you know, use it or lose it. If you can do it, do it.
That's it. You're right.
Yeah.
Because again, it's really difficult to get the stamina and to be able to do the miles, but it takes a long time, but it's very quick to let it go, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And do you find it helps you mentally as well?
Oh yeah, I think that it's the old endorphins. It gets them going, and it's especially in lockdown cycling, you don't get depressed. You've got something to look forward to.
Yes,
and
you've got it.
And it's good at the same time.
Fantastic. All right, Martin, thank you very much indeed.
You're welcome.
Practice and enjoy. Nice one.